Today I am going to tell you how to rub this matchstick with this portion of the matchstick slightly with the pressure. 1, 2, and that's it. Thank you.